It's a basement workshop in Frith Street, Soho, where it is still possible to find a few craftsmen carrying on the work of their predecessors generations ago, and with tools handed down or made by themselves. Monsieur Sylvain Herbert learnt his craft in the Loire Valley in France and arrived in London in 1908, complete with a certificate and the toolbox he still uses. The craft, if you haven't guessed, is coopering. By now, he can prepare his wood to correct sizes by feel. He'll make anything from a half gallon to a 20 gallon cask, often designing special tools for the job. Another ring over the end, a gentle tap, and it's as good as done. And there they are, accurate workmanship that for years he has produced alone. His only regret that he has no successor.